with the same mindset. I think the coaches do a really good job of setting us up for that. But we know that now we're in Big Ten play, and every game is going to be tough, no matter the opponent. So being able to come out here and have a big-time win, especially at home, try to get as many as we can at home. And like I said, just being able to pull out a tough, gritty win today against a really good team is huge.